Have you been following the competitive bodybuilding in the U.S. in the last 10 years? You've been paying attention to Mr. Olympia competitions, the Arnold Classics, the modern bodybuilding?
I'm a bodybuilder. I love it. As I still follow it, I still look into it. I see who's winning, who's looking good, who's not. I mean, it's an incredible art, man. If people really look at it, as those barbells and dumbbells and cables are your paintbrushes. That's how I've always seen it. Always, you can design and shape your body to look any way you want, but it all has to come from here and the right technique, the right body position. Eating is 90% of bodybuilding. You can train till you drop.
Do you think the quality of bodybuilders got declined over the years? Because a lot of people say the physiques got worse from the 80s to 90s. We're getting progressively worse. What is your opinion on it? What is your take on the progression of bodybuilding?
I think, my honest opinion, I think everybody try to keep getting so big. They keep getting bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger. And then they don't realize they're looking up there like they're pregnant. I mean, to me, that makes bodybuilding look bad. I think even Arnold said that. I mean, come on now. I mean, you're taking away from something that is a great art form and making it look like you're 9 months pregnant. That don't make sense to me. No disrespect to the guy. That's a lot of chemicals. It don't make sense to me. I don't understand that. You're a bodybuilder. You're not trying to be the biggest person up there. You're trying to be big enough that your muscles will awe everybody. That to me is the winner. I hate to say this, but I was very disappointed in Ronnie to see him come out like that. It hurt my feelings, really, to see him come out there where he can hardly walk. I think that's an exaggeration. That's just an overdoing of that thing. That's his life, that's his body, but
True.
I don't,
But what do you feel about him in his prime on the stage? When you saw him compete, in his prime in the late 90s, early 2000s, did you feel like it was a great
I
physique
appreciate
on
his physique much better younger, when he was younger and not so massive and so big. And I mean, squatting with 800, 900 pounds, I don't see that. You're not trying to annihilate yourself, you're trying to build muscle. I mean, I can see progressively getting strong, but not to the point where you're going to hurt or injure yourself. I don't think so, man. Seriously. I've never had an injury in my life. I have the same weight. I have the same waist Michael O'Hearn now. Technique, body position. Here we go again. See, eating around. I've never had an injury to elbow, joint, back, knee, shoulder in my life. And that's all because of practicing bodybuilding. It's an art form. You have to know how to lift correctly. You have to know what to do with your body, with your muscles. Bones move muscle. What I'm seeing guys doing is this. I don't think that's building muscle. I think you're just pumping the drug. That's how I see it in my mind. I don't understand the foundation. I don't. I don't. I just.
Are you a fan of the Classic Physique division that they started a few years ago?
I think that's a good division. I think it's awesome. I think it's great. I think it should be a mainstay in bodybuilding. I think hopefully probably somewhere down in there, I think they're trying to slowly phase out bodybuilding, because this is what I'm hearing from people that I hear in the gym, and they're talking out of in that mix. They're trying to really eliminate it or get it down to where the guys won't be so big. I think it's really hurt the sport. A lot of people don't even watch it anymore. People don't want to see that.
What do you think about women's bodybuilding? Because they banned women's bodybuilding maybe like 3, 4 years ago, and now they're bringing it back, I think this year to Olympia. But it seemed like it was a kind of similar thing where the physiques got
Similar
really
thing.
big, right?
No disrespect. Yeah, a woman should be strong, but I don't think she'd be to the point where she changes her whole self in a feminine way to a masculine way. I don't see that. I'm honest with you about this, Val. I don't see that. I think bodybuilding is supposed to produce beautiful bodies, not bodies to the point where the person's found disgusting. I mean, Linda Murray came in at the last physique that really looked like a piece of art that really carried the stage, and from that point on, they started going into other things and other ladies that I didn't really appreciate. I couldn't understand. I mean, no disrespect to these people that are trying to overdo it or that are overdoing it. I don't see that. That's to me, it's not bodybuilding.
Should be femininity present in the body, you think? Like a level of femininity, right? In the women's
It
bodybuilding
loses
should.
that as a certain amount is lost in it, because you are using anabolic substances. You can't help it. I've dated several women that use the anabolic substance. It's a whole nother physique, a whole nother body. Everything changes. You can't help it.
Well, it's interesting because I feel like every division of bodybuilding, because every year, let's say you're a champion this year, right? You have to show some kind of improvement or a change in your physique. You have to evolve somewhere, right? And I guess at some point, there's nowhere else to go, right? It's that's why every division they start getting bigger to a certain extent, because they have to evolve to a certain extent.
You know, I came in the bottom and I weighed 205 pounds, okay? I never gained no more than probably 5 pounds. I didn't exceed that. Even in the off season, I never bulked up, see? Today, the guys bulk up, some of them, I think it's way overdone. I think it's more toward health issues. You know, like we've seen a lot of guys, heart attacks, kidney problems, losing your feet, losing your leg. Man, I don't see it. I think bodybuilding is about health. You're supposed to have a healthy looking body up there. You're supposed to have people remember for being healthy and taking care of yourself. That's what I thought bodybuilding was. I thought it was a science and that it was an art form. It was a form of art that you actually go in and rebuild your physique.